teaching the wayward son. To help his son Corianton, Alma told him what he had done wrong. He had boasted in his own strength and left the ministry to go after the harlot Isabel. Alma told his son to not allow the devil to lead him. The Zoramites would not believe Alma when they saw Corianton's example. Alma could see his son was worried about the resurrection, so Alma shared what he had learned from an angel. All spirits are taken back to God as soon as they die. The righteous will rest from all their troubles, while the wicked will suffer. After that, the spirit and body will come back together. Each soul will stand before God to be judged. Men get to choose whether they do good or evil. Those who are redeemed from the fall are taken out of endless darkness and are happy. Alma told Corianton that it is wise to be good to others because whatever he does to others will be done to him. Corianton did not understand why sinners would be miserable. Alma explained that when Adam and Eve were sent out of the garden, they were not in God's presence. They followed their own will and suffered the results of their own choices. They have fallen and needed help. God came and suffered for the sins of his followers. If people reject God, they will suffer for their own sins.